This is Commander Eckert. At 1400 hours, the Damocles has been attacked and boarded by forces unknown. They're going after the E-Shield system. We need to stop them at all costs. Viper team, as the closest air support, you will assist in retaking the Damocles. I'll run through a system check with you. HUD is online. Enemy targets have red target indicators. Priority targets are yellow. Friendlies appear as green. The Damocles shield is up. Your weapons will not penetrate it. The shield is powered by a shield emitter ship. Destroy it to disable the shield. Touch and drag on the screen to locate the shield emitter. Viper 1, weapons are live. The shield is down. Viper 1, get clear. Viper 2, get ready. You've got incoming surface-to-air missiles. Tap on the missile to deploy missile destroyed. Viper 2, take out those choppers on the deck. Do not let them take off. Weapons are active. Open fire when ready. Viper 2, bring her on back. Viper team will continue to fly the Thunderbird gunship and the low-level Super Raptor VTOLs. Both are powerful prototype ground attack aircraft with a wide variety of upgradable armaments. This is Damocles. Attack the enemy base and take out all required targets. Good hunting.
That's a kill.
Good job, Viper 1. Bring her on home. Viper 1, this is Damocles. Attack the enemy base and take out all required targets. Good hunting.
Good hit.
Good job, Viper 2. Bring her on back. Damocles. Attack the enemy base and take out all required targets. Good hunting.
Incoming AA fire!
Target destroyed.
Revolutionary Combine, ARC, are massing military assets at multiple borders. Atlas must reduce their operational capacity. Operation Stinger is now live. Let's take them out. Viper 2, hunt down and take out high-value targets. Look out for vehicles with HVT indicator on the HUD. Don't let them escape from the combat zone.
Excellent shooting.
Let an HVT escape. Mission is a bust.